It is undisputed that electrical engineers need a comprehensive education and extensive expertise for their job. Nevertheless, the software Clipx ENGINNER offers smart functions to simplify the planning of control cabinets and ease the work of the planners. Lars is here today for a short demonstration. Hi, Lars.
Hi, Sasha.
Lars, can you show us some of these options?
Sure, let's start.
Let's go, okay. Now, Lars, how can Clipx ENGINNER simplify the complex tasks for which extensive expertise must be available?
With our engineering software Clipx ENGINNER, we have multiple options to ease the overall planning process. Concretely, I would like to show you the auto-correction today. For this, I have already prepared an example project. And now I will show you the Clipx ENGINNER. On the left side, you can find the project tree. And on the right side, you can find the insertion center. Above, multiple functions of the Clipx ENGINNER. Today, I will show you the auto-correction. For this, we will add a new terminal block on our DIN rail. In the insertion center, we will search for a new terminal like the PT4. Now you have different options to add it on the DIN rail, per double click or easy per drag and drop. And now we will use the auto correction to add our necessary equipment. Now we will get different options to correct them. And I think, Sasha, we will correct them all. Now we will see the Clipx ENGINNER add for us a cover and the end clamp. So, Sasha, I think the auto-correction is the cool thing.
Thank you, Lars. That was very impressive.
No problem, Sasha.